Shit. Get out of here.
Later. Rocky's time at RHS. Clarence has been involved in football and track. Clarence currently works in the weight room, obviously showing.
Next, contestant number four, Jet Cabascos. Jet's favorite high school class is psychology. Because it is a class that is very interesting. Contestant number six, Nolan Gage. Nolan's favorite high school class is physics. Because he loves Miss E, and she makes the class both challenging and fun.
I'll throw it to the
dome. Oh, God, I'm thrilling.
He's going to hit it this way.
Oh, one audience member has just caught a tennis ball signed by Nolan Gage, everybody. Now back to the
He's still talking about him.
Currently, he does not have a job.
Seems to be a common theme among the seniors this year. All right, our next contestant, number seven, Mr. Umberto Garufi. Umberto's favorite high school class is American history because he's always loved history. In his short time at RHS, Umberto has been in swimming, rowing, and WAC. A very active person for such a short time here. He currently doesn't work, but hey, that's okay. Just look at the kid. He's done so much. Mr. Umberto.
Like, what do I do?
Up next, contestant number eight, Mitchell Kittle. Mr. Haley, you're the man.
Woo!
He has been involved in, he was the secretary of NHS. He was in science club, varsity football and rugby. And this is his fourth year of being class president. For all the years of job, has a job as a ranger.
Was that an attempt at the moonwalk?
Was that a failed attempt at the moonwalk?
All right, contestant number nine is Mr. Alex Landstra. Alex enjoys entrepreneurship because it is a fun class. He is currently unemployed, but he is a member of cross country, basketball, wrestling, track, student council, NHS, DECA, class officer.
Up next, number 10, Neil Marker. His favorite high school class is history because he loves history. His activities at RHS include track, tennis, and cross country. Currently, he has a job at McDonald's.
Contestant number 11, Mr. Andrew Mayrose. Andrew's favorite high school class is psychology because it's a sweet class. Throughout his time at RHS, he has been a part of track, football, ski and snowboarding club, and SAD. He is currently a full-time student at RHS, a very important profession, Andrew.
Finally, we have contestant number 12, Chase Schmidtun. Stay tuned. His favorite high school class is football tech because he gets to work out and do football stuff at the same time. His activities at RHS include basketball, football, hockey, baseball, and diving. Working at the gym.
Mr. Chase. Otherwise known as Dean Voiska. Weighing in at enough, we have contestant number one, Emmy Moore. And in the other corner, we have what weighing in at what might make Evan be weighing not enough. Evan is my guest on this bear's weight. The bear! Now, let's get ready to rumble!
Ding, ding.
Let's go. You can get him, Evan. Come on. You got this. You got this. I want a nice, clean fight.
It's like a remix. What if he dropped him? The person in that bear sweat, what the balls off. Fail blog, I said that is.
What?
I said that is a fail blog.
We can dance. I knew we had you and I.